Really, stutter step move number one is all about change of speed. As you approach your defender, you're chopping your feet, you're lifting the ball up no higher than shoulder height, keeping your hand on top, and then exploding out of it. What you're trying to do is get your defender to kind of stand up out of their defensive stance and then go by them as soon as they do.